வாருங்கள், ஏ ஆர்சி வாருங்கள், ஏ ஆர்சி வாருங்கள்.
குழந்தையின்மைக்கு முழுமையான தீர்வு ஏ ஆர்சி.
வணக்கம். இருட்டு மூவி 6 டிசம்பர் ரிலீஸ் ஆகுது. எல்லாரும் தியேட்டர்ஸில் பார்த்து சப்போர்ட் பண்ணுங்க. ஐ திங்க் ஸோ பீங் ஃப்ரம் நார்த் இந்தியா, ஃப்ரம் தேராதூன், இஃப் ஐ சி, இஃப் ஐ லுக், எவ்ரி லாங்குவேஜ் இஸ் த சேம் டு மீ, பிகாஸ் ஐ டோன்ட் நோ எனி 3 ஆஃப் தெம். ஸோ பட் இஃப் யூ டாக் அபவுட் தி எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ், த ஒர்க்கிங் பீப்புள், ஐ திங்க் you know, in this movie, the Tamil industry, I think I loved it. I think the directors here are so, you know, just so creative, so technically sound, and, you know, they all have the vision in their head, and which I think is fabulous. I love what, you know, Tamil industry, the subjects they produce, I love them. I'll be a little biased to the Tamil industry. Telugu, of course, I've worked, but I think, you know, the substantial roles where you actually get to do like things, the strong roles, and you know, the character characters that you portray is so much better in Tamil industry. So I think you know, you're always open to, as being an actor, you're always open to working in any industry. Point being that the script is good. If the script is good, you know, you would take it. So, in fact, you know, when I got selected for this movie, director sir, and even Sundar C sir, they have seen my previous work that I've done in Telugu, and I guess they liked it, and they confirmed me on the call itself, you know, that, you know, I'm selected. And once I came, then Durai sir tells me that he has never ever signed a heroine before meeting her. So, you know, he's like, he was a little scared, you know, because how it's going to be, because he does not know what to expect. And immediately when he came, you know, when he called me, he started telling me the story and how he has researched about the film, how it's not a fiction film, and they're actually, so there's a djinn in the film, which is the center point and around which things are happening. So, you know, the Islamic religion has a lot of concepts and a lot of beliefs about the jinns. So one of the concepts was taken, one of the beliefs was taken, and the whole story was built around that. And I think that is so much creatively good. So there he explained me and my role and what everybody else is doing. And I guess, you know, you have to love it. And, you know, when the director is good, when the script is so sound, the movie is sure to come out good. I'm very much interested in homely roles, you know, and I think I would suit them a lot. It's just somehow people are offering me those kind of roles, and somebody would have to experiment. In fact, in this role, it's a homely kind of role, and you know, please love me so that I'm, you know, I'm offered more these kind of roles, because I love to do them, you know. And it's not about glamorous or not being glamorous. I think you do something, whatever the script is required, and the acting should be good. I mean, you know, you should be convincing in your character. So I don't think so there, those kind of days are over, that where somebody comes just for a candy, you know, eye candy. So actor in a glamorous role also can do so much more. But, you know, definitely I want to do a kind of like homely roles, and it's more comfortable, I guess. Yeah. So I'm not the ghost, I'm the victim of the ghost. Sai Dhansika and Vimla Raman, who are amazing actors and as well as amazing human beings, you know, they have done the part. And if you talk about my role, it was exhausting, as it was a lot of physical thing, you know, a lot of stress, you know. I had to shout a lot because I was scared, you know. I'm a very the character is a very homely and a very timid kind of girl. So, you know, the ghost and everything, the interaction, she would really get scared from the djinn. So, yeah, in that way it was challenging, and of course, you know, Durai sir wanted specific things, like, you know, he would tell me, you know, this scene or this expression should go exactly like this, and if it would come something else out, he wouldn't, you know, like it. So, in fact, you know, he actually pushed me to get the best out of me. There are few directors, you know, who take the best work out of you. So, of course, I'm learning, but I think he actually pushed me to be a better version of myself. Romantic or very melodious kind of songs, you know. I don't like all the remixes and everything. Apart from that, if a song has a soul to it, you know, it makes you feel something, I think that song I would like. The song that I heard a lot when I was growing up, it's by Lucky Ali. I don't know if you have heard him. Have you heard Lucky Ali? Shaam savere teri yaadein aati hain, आके दिल को मेरे यूं तड़पाती है, ओ सनम तेरे प्यार की कसम. Yeah, it's a long song, but yeah, the two lines. Sundasi sir, so Sundasi sir is acting in this film, and I think when I first met him on this set, you know, in fact, we were Durai sir made us do an intimate scene, like in the starting itself, like the first day we said hello to each other, and then he's like, Sundasi sir, you lie on the bed and Sakshi, you lie on him. I'm like, okay, we just met. But yeah, but then we were both uncomfortable a little, but then it became fine because you have to. So, you know, then he was giving me here and there, here and there, you know, little tips, you know, this is how you should do, this is how you should do. But after a certain point where Durai sir is actually like giving me full on instructions, so he's like, you know, he stopped giving me, and then he's like, Durai sir, you only, you know, take care of her. So yeah, and I think with him also, he wouldn't question so much about, you know, he's such a big director. But he's like, you know, I'm an actor in this movie and I'll be an actor. And I don't think so he interfered too much with Durai sir's work, which is, I think, is commendable. So always my aim has been my life that whatever I do the best. If I do something, I should be the best in that, you know. Obviously, I'm always working, you know, hard. And obviously, it should be on my own terms, which is a big thing. But yeah, you know, I think eventually when you put your mind and heart to something, you get it, and you know, hopefully you'll see me a lot more in Tamil cinema. Tamil, I've not signed any, you know, after it, we'll do that. But then, yeah, whatever I'll be signing, it'll be a good one. I'll make sure of that. Thank you.
நான் கேட்க கேட்க ரெண்டு பக்கமும் என்ன ஆறாம் சவுண்ட் கேட்குது. படத்துல வேற யாருக்காவது பார்த்துருப்போம், நான் எதிர்பார்க்கல. உடனே வந்துட்டு ஆறோன்னு கை பிடிச்சி எடுத்துட்டு வந்து வா போட்டோ எடுக்கணும்.